Hello, everybody. Hi. How's everyone doing? Let me turn you down here. Where is it? Everybody. Hello, everybody. I can't turn you down. Welcome. Stephen Greene in the house. Where is my volume? Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to turn down the volume somehow. Hang on. Is there volume? Nope, no volume. There it is. Okay, good. Okay, Stephen Greene, how you doing, big guy?
I'm doing good.
Welcome to Friday night. You're starting off yellow tonight, are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a sky and...
Maybe I should start with the song Yellow for Bettina. That's what I should probably do. I still have these like ideas of doing like a full Coldplay album. I mean, every Coldplay song I know, or every U2 song I know, those are the two bands I know probably the most songs of. The most songs of. So we're going to be announcing, if you're watching, I mean, you are watching, so you're here, you can still win. Oh, Ruth, I got to send you a couple names from last time that I didn't send. Oh, stink. Hang on one second.
Do you want to see that painting, Paul, before I get into this one?
Yes, and that'll give me a moment just to grab this to send to Ruth. Yeah, I'm going to send you a couple extra names. Yeah, do it. Can you bring it out? Please bring it out, Mr. Green. Please bring it out, Mr. Green.
There it is.
My cupboard. Hold on one sec. Where is it? Ooh, oh, man, you've done something else to it, yeah?
Nope, it's the same as it was.
What are we calling this one?
Glacier.
Okay, cool. I love
Glacier
it.
Lake, maybe? I don't know, something like that. Glacier I'll sit Lake. Right there. Can you kind of still
yeah.
see that?
Oh, yeah, we can see it.
Okay. Cool.
So what I'm going to try to do here is, I don't know if this is going to work. Tell us about your week a little bit, Steve, while I look for this.
My week?
Yeah, you're going to see Top Gun tonight, which sounds...
Yes, Brendan and I are going to go see that. And yeah, I've been in the pool a lot because it's been so hot here.
Yeah, how hot has it been?
Well, it's 107 today.
What?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Oh. And what else are you working on? Did you paint any other paintings during the week?
Yeah, I got this one here I'm working on for a friend. I'll grab it just a sec.
Like a commission?
If you can see that, okay.
Hold on a sec. Oh my goodness, that looks like Alberta, man. I love that. That looks like one of... Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, I can see it. I love it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool looking. It's almost finished, but not quite. But just for a friend's birthday, so.
Wow, I love it.
Yeah. Love it.
Okay, so I...
And now I got paint on my fingers.
Hey, I'm just going to say these names over the thing, Ruth, because it's going to take me too long to do it any other way. So Shirley Resnick is one ticket towards this new painting. Towards a drawing today, because at the very end is when they were voting. So Shirley Resnick is one ticket. Anne Harakison is three tickets. Jennifer Miller is five tickets. Maria Dean is two. Pamela Perkle is 10. And Judith Braun is... four, and Jeanette Lemon is five, and Kelly Zerfini has one ticket there, and then Bonita Greta News has two. That and those tickets are going towards, they're ones I didn't get to you in time for the drawing for last week, so those are going for this week. Okay, and then so you can put those into the raffle for today. Do you got those, Ruth? Did you get them? Okay. Just text me if you didn't, and I'll go over them again. I might have gone a little fast, but hopefully you got them all. Woohoo! All right, let's make some tunage. It's Pamela Perkle in the waiting room. I wonder if I should make another co-host. I just don't want to have, there's someone else in the waiting room. You guys hear everything okay? Nice to see your faces, everyone. I got my Patreon community here smiling back at me. Even my mom is here. Hi, Mom. Let me just pop up YouTube so I can see your faces on this side, or at least your chats. There we go. Yeah, it looks like Lake Louise. I agree. How's everyone's week been? I feel like I could go louder. Maybe? As long as I don't start distorting the living tune out of you guys. Maria Grazia has been a member for 13 months. All right, let's make some music, shall we? Welcome to the Greene Room Cafe. So happy to have you. This is my big brother, Stephen. Show us your beautiful face, Stephen. The last time I saw you, I used to know. That is, you guys hear it okay? Let me look back. I'm trying to get my screens organized. This is fun. I need another computer is what I really need. You guys hear everything okay? Yes, 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 yes. Okay, good, good. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the wolves. Welcome to the cats and the squirrels over there on Patreon. So nice to have you on here on my Zoom on Fridays. Okay, so especially for these, for the Greene Bros. For the Greene Bros, the Cafe of the Greene Bros. Let me see here, I'm trying to pull up my chats. There's too many chats going on. Ooh, I love that, Mr. Greene.
Oh, thank you.
It's beautiful. It's unique, it's something I haven't seen you do before.
It's kind of a fall, kind of a greeny, kind of a, I don't know, we'll see how it turns out.
Yeah. So where does your inspiration come from, Mr. Greene?
I don't know. Comes out of my brush.
It comes out of your brush.
I don't know, I just, when I'm just making something, I just wherever I think it comes out and how it feels. I guess. I don't know. It's kind of fun.
Yeah. Well, I really like what you're doing lately with these like bold kind of thirds. It looks like a photograph. Like when I take pictures, I try to frame it like this. It's cool.
Yeah. And if you frame the outsides, it pushes everything back and makes it look a little different too.
It's beautiful. It's beautiful. So happy birthday, Uncle Ray. Steven and my favorite uncle growing up.
What's that, Paul?
I said happy birthday to Uncle Ray.
Oh, yeah. Is he watching?
No, I don't think so. I don't think he's watching. All right. I guess I got to turn it up when I'm talking. So if anybody watching on YouTube, if you could share it, that would be super. I think I'm not sure what happened over on YouTube, but... it's really dropped the, maybe there's something going on. Something is happening. Sound is great for KN and Chivola. Thank you for the tip, sweetheart. Charlene's been a member for 13 months. Tammy Grisham, thank you, Tammy. Jen Miller, thank you, KN. Thank you, Maria Grazia. Grazie, Maria. Charlene. Maria Grazia has been a member for 13 months of the private green room. All right, let's scoot away here. You do paint so fast. Are you excited to see Maverick tonight?
Yeah, it's good. I think it's going to be really cool.
Yeah?
I've heard some pretty good stuff about it, but it's just opening tonight, so...
Did you see the James Corden thing where he jumped out of the airplane? Or where he flew, rather?
No, I didn't.
Tom Cruise is apparently a pilot. He flies all his own jets and stuff.
Oh, I knew John Travolta did. I didn't know Tom Cruise did.
You didn't know who?
John Travolta has his own airplanes and stuff. I didn't know that Tom Cruise did, too.
Yeah, it must be a Scientology thing. Maybe when you join Scientology, you get your pilot license or something.
Oh, wow.
I'm just kidding. I'm joking.
That's crazy.
My closet's broken. Speaking of John Travolta and Tom Cruise, that's a bad joke. But it made me laugh. Okay, there we go. Can you hear me okay or no?
I can't really hear you very good now.
All right, I closed my closet. I made a closet joke. It was dumb. It was great. Actually, I laughed. All right, let's do this. Oh, I want to get to my computer. But all these mics are in my way. And you know, it's hard, it's hard to get to them, guys. It's hard to get to them. So yeah, there's a Tom Cruise took, what's his name, James Corden, on in a jet. It's crazy. It's
Wow.
really, yeah. And well, first like an old war plane, and then another one. It was crazy. I liked it though. I was like, the whole time I'm like, did they do it? Are they really flying? I'm gonna try this for you, Steven. Let's see how this goes. I think it's too high for me. Up your engine, listening to her howl and roar. Metal under tension, begging you to touch and go. Highway to the danger zone. Take a ride into the danger zone. Twilight spreading out her wings tonight. She's got you jumping off a deck overdrive. Highway to the danger zone. Take a ride into the danger zone. What do they, what happens here? They never say hello to you until you get it on the red line overload. What? You never know what you can do until you get up as high as you can go. Just, do you guys know that part? You probably all do, I just don't. All right. Out along the edge, it's always where I burn to be. Further on the edge, the harder the intensity. Oh, highway to the danger zone. Take a ride into the danger zone. Oh, highway to the danger zone. To the danger zone. Kenny Loggins, man. Holy fun. Fun, 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 fun. Oh, I didn't. I forgot to adjust my thing. It's probably blowing up the speakers. Not like free falling a little bit of Thomas DeCruz. Thomas DeCruz. Ooh, look at those greens, Mr. Green.
Yeah, you like it?
No, it's like reggae. I don't like it. I love it.
You don't like it? You love it?
I love it. It's like reggae, Steve.
Yes.
All right. So I wonder, let me know, Ruth, when we have our winner, and then I will, whoops, you can just shoot me a text, and then let me know. Kate entered the waiting room. Who's Kate? Is it our, what's going on here, folks? Kate's in the waiting room. Kate's in the waiting room. All right, I'll let her in. Okay. I'm trying to read these chats. Here we are. Bettina's going to see the movie on Friday. What is going on? I'm losing my microphone. Wow, Steve, I love that, buddy.
Thank you.
If you, to get to my computer, I have so many mics in my way. I wish that it was simpler, but it's just the way it is. If you're watching on YouTube, if you could share it, I would so appreciate that. Looking like free fall pinball wizard. I don't know how it goes. I don't even, wouldn't even know how it begins. I don't know Rainbow Loy. Christmas CEOs on Hallmark at this very moment, is it? We had 84 entries, did we? Should we cut it off? Does anybody else want to get in on this last one, the glacier? If so, you gotta message Ruth and let her know so she can count it. Rumbling in my studio. But my microphone's falling. Take a walk with me. Let's see where this road goes. Welcome, Kate. I'm alive inside, it's the life that he chose. Let's go outside and feel it when it snows. This is real and we know it's only gonna grow. Down in my soul, I'm losing. Thanks, Charlene. Let's have a dance. Come on and take a chance with love. Zoom, all for cracking ice, Kate. Why is my mic keep falling? It's so weird. This thing's supposed to be up here where you guys can hear it better. I love those colors, Mr. Greene. Talk to us about your. Let me take myself off of. Let's zoom into your picture here for a moment, skis. A moment, let me take myself off of highlight skis so we can see you. Remove spotlight. There we go. All right, Mr. Green jeans.
How's that looking?
That looks so cool, dude. I love it.
It's beautiful. Yeah, I thought I'd make a little bit of different colors and different kind of, I don't know, autumn-y looking, maybe?
Yeah.
Does it look autumn-y?
I haven't seen you do these colors before.
No.
No.
Yeah, it's kind of a little bit different, maybe. But
yeah,
I kind of like doing different things sometimes.
Yeah.
Challenges me a little bit.
When is your next journey with? Whoops, I lost you now. When is your next thing with? Bob Ross's son.
It's in September, I believe it is. September or October.
You've done two, right?
Yes.
Would you say
Yeah, and
that?
it's going to be in Texas this time, so should be pretty cool, I think.
Nice. Would you
Yeah.
say the paintings you did there are your favorite paintings, or does it?
What, I can't hear you very good. What's that?
Can you not hear me at all?
I can hear you. It just wasn't very loud.
Can you hear that?
Yeah, I can hear
If I go any louder, it's going to get feedback, which I don't understand. I can crank this, but then as soon as I sing, I got to remember to turn it down or else I'm going to distort. I don't know Tears in Heaven. It's like maybe it would be a free fall for sure. All right, I gotta turn down my speaker before I blast it. What you putting there, bud?
a little piece of land sticking out, and then maybe have some more coming out this way. So it looks like the river's kind of going through it, you know? So I'm just putting in my base colors, and then I'm going to highlight it after so that it'll have like these are just this is this kind of like rock foundation here. And then I'll have this water kind of going around it, you know? So it should look kind of like a creek or something, and that's the plan anyway.
Have you ever thought about trying to recreate the creek we grew up on?
I've thought about it 'cause I have some pictures of it, and it's pretty bushy.
Is pretty bushy, but you could like maybe you could do the it like in the winter time.
Still bushes, though. But yeah, it's beautiful down there.
What's that, big boy?
No, it is beautiful down there. I miss that. That creek was awesome.
Was like a mosquito nesting ground.
It
Let me try this. Do you have any requests today, buddy? I sort of did Danger Zone for you.
Did you hear that the keyboard player for Depeche Mode died
What?
at 60 years old? Yeah, yesterday.
Is he
Ellen
the
Fletcher?
one that sings? No.
No, he's the keyboard guy that plays the keyboards in the back usually.
But not the guy that sings once in a while.
No, that's Martin. The other guy was yeah, Dave Gahan is the main singer, but then yeah, Andrew Fletcher was his name, and he was the keyboard player. So, but he was like one of the main starting guys. He's been with him for the whole time, you know?
What did he die from?
I don't know. It was just he's 60 years old and he died.
That seems to be happening quite a bit.
Sad. Anyway.
Ray Liotta too.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Crazy.
All right, let me try this. This is a first. If I saw you in heaven, would it be the same? If I saw you in heaven, you must be strong to carry on. Cause I know I don't belong here in heaven. Would you hold? could you help me stand? If I saw you in heaven, I'll find my way through night and day, 'cause I know I just can't stay here in heaven. Squirrely bit in the middle that changed keys, and I don't have no idea how that goes. A flat. To learn that little bit. Tracy wants, have you ever seen the rain? Why not? It's come before. That looks so good, Stephen.
Thank you.
Mic stand just broke, just for you guys, because I put it up here, I crank it, and it falls down. In about one song, it's down on my knee, which is not where it's ideal, really. It's not ideal there. Hi, baby. Told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm, and I know it's been that way for all my days. It took forever, oh, and it goes in a circle, fast and slow, and I know I can't stop, but I wonder how. I wanna know Have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day? Days and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard, and I know it's been that way for all my time. Forever on. Circle fast and slow, and I know can't stop. I wonder. All right, sing with me, everybody. I want to know. Right? Yeah. I want to know. Have you ever seen the rain? Can hear me okay. It's hard to. Oh, Charlene likes that song. Thank you, Charlene. Whoa, Steve, I'm going to take myself off of the screen so we can get a closer look. Gorgeous, big guy.
Thank you.
So fast. I think some people would take weeks.
How's that? Yep. Oh, it looks pretty good on from that side. Nice.
It does. Why don't you tell everybody just something about you that they might not know?
Something about me that they might not know?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I kind of like to have nerdy things like painting. I enjoy doing that. I don't know. I think everybody knows pretty much everything about me, don't they? What? I'm your brother. My brother is like a singer and an actor.
No, they don't know. No. Like, what did you do before? What did you do before you got into buying these amazing RVs and reselling them?
Well, I used to weld. Remember, I used to have that metal art stuff I did when I was younger?
I of course do, but nobody else here does.
Oh,
Maybe
yeah.
mom knows.
I think mom still has some of the things that I did back then,
You would
like
make,
toilet roll holders and a table or
yeah,
something.
you were really good at it. You were a really good welder.
Well, thank you.
You didn't, that wasn't your desire though, was it?
Well, I like creating and stuff and not punching a clock. You know what I
Oh,
mean?
yeah, do I get, yeah. Do you want me to grab him for a sec? Okay, is it in the car? But I'm trying to think. It's in that gray bag. Yeah, okay. Austin, you want to hear some tunes, buddy? Yeah, everybody, Stephen's a really good metal artist. And my dad was a welder. And you tried pipeline welding a little bit, not really pipeline. What did you do when you were in Russia? What was that?
Oh, Japan.
It was never Russia? Why do I always get that wrong?
No, it was just Japan. I was just working on my apprenticeship there, but I was working, they were drilling for steam and it would run turbines, is what they were doing with it. So,
What would you
and create power that way.
for steam? What were you doing? Welding?
Yeah, well, I was working in a warehouse, getting like drilling bits and drilling mud and just different things for the people that were drilling stuff. So it's kind of different, it's for sure.
Did you like it?
Not really. It was like you work 12-hour days, 28 days straight, and then you get a month off, which was pretty cool that way.
To
But
come home.
it was a lot of work, and it wasn't anything I really enjoyed. It was just basically punching a clock, you know?
Did they fly you business class?
Yeah.
They did?
They did. The flight over there was like 24 hours. It was a long trip. Like by the time you left, we flew to Vancouver, and then from Vancouver, you went on to over the seas, right? Or over the whatever that Pacific Ocean, I think it is. And yeah, it was kind of cool. But then I moved down here like 23 years ago or something now.
23 years. And at the beginning, when you moved here, were you doing metal art in Arizona, or
No,
did
I
you?
was selling cars with my friend Andrew, remember?
And then you just slid into RVs.
Yeah, then he started getting into RVs and then I figured it out with him and then it was time to go on my own and I went on my own. I've been in business 18, 19 years now, I think.
And your RV company is called Integrity RV?
Yes.
Why is it called Integrity RV?
I kind of like the name. And we really take care of our customers. Like I'm Better Business accredited since 2005. And we have like really great feedback on the internet. And we just take care of our customers. And I don't know, the name just sounded really good. And I've tried to run my life and my business with integrity. So, and we have tons of people that refer their friends. They just really love the way that we do business. So I'm pretty proud of it.
Yeah, you should be. Would you ever want to fully just paint?
Yeah, someday. I think when I retire, maybe in 10 years, I should be pretty good by then, I think. And maybe I can go around and sell them or teach a little bit, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, you want to do that?
I think it'd be kind of cool. It'd
Right.
be really cool to go into like hospitals or cancer centers or anything like that and just give a little bit of hope and teach somebody to maybe paint or have fun and build something and be creative. And sometimes like art can take away pain. You know what I mean?
Yeah, have you ever thought about going to like a children's hospital or something and painting for the kids? Like, right in, I bet
That's what I
you.
just, yeah, that's what I'd like to do eventually, but I don't know. It'd be nice to include them. So I got to learn how to teach too, maybe. And maybe I should do some, maybe somebody put one on, do like a Zoom call or something and get people that want to do it, tell them what to go buy, like what oils or whatever, and just do a simple painting and see if I can teach at all. Because I don't know. You know, just get some feedback on what I could do better to teach, maybe. And I don't know.
We could go to a hospital together, you and I.
Yeah.
That'd be kind of fun, actually.
Yeah, that would, wouldn't it?
Yeah, really cool.
Bring the Greene brothers to a children's hospital. That'd be really awesome. I got some connections for a children's hospital here in LA. I should probably do that.
Yeah, that'd be really fun and interesting, wouldn't
Yeah,
it?
you'd have to come see me in LA though.
I know. And I'd love to. It's been so, I've been really busy with stuff. I gotta go see my little nephew yet.
I know nobody's met him yet. You
Isn't
would be
that
a good teacher.
crazy?
You'd be a good teacher. Hey, Austin, do you want to see Uncle Stephen's painting? Come. I'm sure Grandma would like
Is
to
he
see him.
there?
Yeah, he's right here. I'm sure Grandma would like to see him too. Come here. Oh, come here, my man. How's my big boy doing today? Oh, yeah, there he is. Mister, Austin had his first chiropractic. Austin had his first chiropractor appointment today.
Chiropractor.
Yeah, the chiropractor that I see does just really subtle work. You
Yeah,
know.
Timmy, I'm wearing shorts. She said, "No pants Friday." I'm like, "I'm wearing shorts."
Hey, do you want to say hi, buddy? Do you want to say
Oh
something?
man, is he ever cute?
You want to say you want to do a book?
Hello.
Show them our trick. Do it, ready? Brr, ba, 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 ba. Try it, ready? Ba, 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 ba. Come on. You want to show them? Do you want to show them our little trick? We got a little trick where if I pat his mouth and he starts making noise. Ready? Let's do it, buddy. Let's show them. You got it. Yeah. Let's show Grandma your music. It's called mouth music, we call it.
That's so cute.
Dad used to do this with Nevaeh. I have a really fond memory of Dad. Actually, a video of Dad. Do you want to say hi, buddy?
Hello.
I have a video of Dad doing that.
He is so adorable.
He is a cutie pie. Hey, buddy, you want to try it? Ba 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 ba. Remember? La 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 la. Yeah, you want
So
to.
cute.
You want to. Come on. Where's your noises? Ba 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 ba. But yeah, so this chiropractor that I see works on little kids. And sometimes what can happen when they're inside, they can develop certain types of like parts that are stuck. And his left hip was a little stuck and his neck was a little stuck. And it's very subtle. They do a lot with babies now with you guys probably can't hear me. Cranial sacral. Cranial sacral. Want to say something? Yeah. Say hi. Say hello. I'm Austin. Yeah. Say hi. You don't eat it. No. Let's play. Try them. Play the song for them. Ba 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 ba. You know the song. Remember? Do I trust chiropractors? You should know me by now. The only people I don't trust are regular doctors. I'll trust a chiropractor in any minute. Can I say something? I love you so much. Yeah, I can't believe I get to do this all over again. Ooh,
I
look.
know, isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Austin, this is Uncle Stephen's painting here. Can you see it? Can you see it?
How's Oliver doing in Florida, buddy?
He's doing great. He's trading. So he's doing a type of trading for with a teacher and a mentor, and he's doing so good. So he shorts stocks and puts contracts on certain things, and
Yeah.
he like I guess they're called options and puts.
Yeah.
And he's done it for 30 days, and he's only been in the red one day of 30.
Wow, and the stock market's crazy right now with dropping everything.
Well, I think that's why. I think he has a
Yeah,
mentor,
shorts that yeah, you short it when it's going down.
and he has a mentor that guides him
Wow, that's really awesome.
and he does the exact trade as his mentor through a Discord group of 300 young kids. I mean, not young kids, but I mean, this mentor is only 23. He's been trading for since he was 16. And Oliver's made, I think at least $1,000 a week or something. And then so he doesn't have to do as much Instacart and stuff.
Oh, that's awesome.
And he's going to Germany. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
And he's going to Germany with his best friend for 2 or 3 weeks to fr near Frankfurt. So I'm so excited he gets to experience Europe.
Oh, yeah. Is
Europe
that
is
just the vacations going on, or is it with his work?
no, it's vacation, but he'll work 2 hours a day while he's still there.
Oh, yeah.
You want this? Because he can trade from anywhere on an iPad.
Yeah.
Whoopsies, do you want to hold it?
That's really cool.
Yeah, I'm proud of
I
him.
enjoyed seeing him when he came through Phoenix. That was a nice little lunch we had.
Yeah, he loved it. He's doing great. I mean, he works out every day. He
That's
meditates.
what I've been doing lately too.
You've lost a lot of weight. You're looking strong, Steve.
Yeah, well, do you know what? From my heaviest, I'm down probably 75 pounds or something crazy.
Yeah, and your muscle weighs a lot more than fat too, so you've probably dropped way more fat than that.
Yeah, like I'm
Take a
yeah, I'm do
breath.
I feel good. I feel really great. So it's been really a good experience for me. And I love working out too. I feel so good when I'm done.
Yeah, you look great.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's really starting to come together. I love it. I like it.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You're the night, dear, as I lay sleeping. I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You're the night, dear, as I lay sleeping. I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head. Skies all gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You're the night, dear, as I lay sleeping. I dreamt I held you. So I hung my head and cried. One more One more time, sing with me. You are my sunshine.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies all gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine. Please don't take my sunshine away. Yeah? Are you doing it? Are you doing it?
I taught him how to do this thing where you're like with my hand, but now he does it on his own. Have you heard Chris Stapleton and his wife sing that song together? Holy Root Tootin' Magootskies. It is awesome. It is a whole wheat bag of awesome.
Good times.
you guys can hear it. I had to tune it down a little bit. I didn't want to be too loud for the little dude. He was sounded like it was maybe a little loud for him. Or he's just hungry. Mom, you figured out how to chat on Zoom. That's awesome. Where are we at, Steve? Talk to me, big bro. Talk to me, bro.
I'm almost done.
Looks like it.
Pretty close. Maybe just a few more little things here and there. And I'm going to add a little bit of a bush maybe right here.
A little bit of a burn, a bit of a burning bush.
A little bit of a bush. But I'm probably like maybe 5 minutes away.
Okay.
How are we for time?
We're great. We're speedy. We're speedy. I'm not sure when did we start at 4:30. We're at 5:04. We were a little late. So we've been going just an hour and about 5 minutes, buddy. Hour and 10.
Oh, wow. Okay. Cool.
Yes. Thank you, everybody on YouTube, for watching. This is the Greene Brothers Cafe. It's nice to see everybody. I'm going to bring myself back on so that you guys don't just hear me. And I keep asking, but can you guys hear me okay, or is it quiet? It's a little quiet, right? Yeah. It's perplexing. I hear it back later too, and I'm like, oh snap, it's so quiet. But I don't know how to do it without blowing it. Like how to bring it louder without blowing the levels when I sing. Yeah. my lady in red. 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 There's some squirrely corners in there. The sound
that sounded really good, Paul.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that song.
I forgot to turn down my volume, so it was clipping a bit. All for Kraken Ice.
Kraken Ice.
Was the distortion on your side there too, Big Tuna?
What's that?
I said, was it distorting for you there too, Big Tuna? I called you.
Just a little bit.
Ah, farts.
Not terrible.
Fart storm. The storm of farts in a car. I like it. That's not what we're calling this painting, though. We're not going to call this painting that.
Fart storm?
Mom's cringing right now. Mom's like, I raised my boys to not talk about farts in public. Right, Mom? Especially a storm of farts.
Storm and farts.
Storm and Uncle Norman.
Yeah. Gophinator.
Man, Uncle Norman was probably the hardest uncle on us, I'd say.
But he was also like really genuine and sweet. I loved hanging out with him.
You knew him a lot better than I did.
Well, I worked with him in Japan.
I always felt like Zoolander, where it's like, it's Merman. I always felt like those guys were like the oil guys, and I would come home and they'd be like, you're a male model. Do you remember that from Zoolander?
Yeah, who's winning the match, Pops?
What?
Zoolander goes, who's winning the match, Pops?
Yeah.
And he goes to his dad.
yeah. And everyone in the bar is embarrassed of Zoolander.
Yeah.
You're modeling up
the merman
in your underwear for the whole world to see. Your male modeling. Anyways, that's what I felt like when I came home. You guys were all like welding and in the oil business, and I was on Calvin Klein underwear ads.
And you were a redneck Kardashian.
A redneck what?
Redneck Kardashian.
What's a redneck Kardashian?
A redneck Kardashian? Like a good looking redneck? I don't know. It's just kind of funny.
Yeah. It's
just kind of funny.
It's usually funny when you have to explain it.
Yeah, I know. I thought it was funny. I'm kind of bad at jokes sometimes, so. Should we wrap off this other one?
Yeah, let's take. The winner's not here, so we're going to announce her. Ruth's reached out to her.
Okay, wait, just one moment. The winner just did get back to me, and I'm going to see if I can bring her on. So just one moment, okay?
Whoa. Okay, Ruth. So, Stephen, can you bring up the winner's painting there behind you? Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol. I know.
Just give me a second.
How does it go, though?
Let me,
see? Thank you.
Where did that go?
Yes, Katie, in for the win.
Shoot.
The head starts with We'll Do It All.
Where did my thing go?
Okay, it's too low.
It'll go really high if you
set up. Oh, really? Yeah. We'll do it all. everything. Oh no. We don't need anything, anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? If I lie here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? If I lie, right? That goes.
Yeah.
I don't quite know how to say how I feel. Those three words said too much, and not enough. If I lie here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Get what we're told before we get too old. Show me your garden that's bursting light. If I lay here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. Oh, I'm clipping. Oh, stink. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into light. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes, and all I can see. And I don't know where, confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lie here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? If I lie here, if I just lay, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Did you up here singing that with me? No.
His dog died.
No, it's about his dog.
Got hit by a car.
Stop it. Aww. Well, our winner is present. I would like to invite her. Could you bring the painting out, Mr. Greene?
Yeah. Just give me one second.
I would like to invite It looks like she was in the waiting room. And oh, there we go. There we go. Well, hello. Congratulations, Maria. You're on candid camera. Congratulations. Do you want to hold up the painting, Stephen?
Yeah, just one sec. I just have paint on my fingers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maria, do you want to unmute, sweetheart? We can't hear you. Congratulations.
Can you hear me now?
You sure can. Now
I'm here. I can't believe it.
Yes.
The one time I come in late.
Oh, for cracking ice. I know.
I can't believe it.
Well, we sent out a search
party. I just got back. Well, I was on the coast in Fort Bragg doing my family's graves and just got home. And I can't believe it.
Oh, I love it. Can we see it one more time, Stephen? I'm going to remove my pin so we can get a closer. There we go.
Oh, and this was my favorite one, too.
Awesome.
Oh, thank you.
We'll get this shipped out to you this week.
Beautiful. So,
thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Make sure you give your address to Ruth and she'll send it to you, okay?
Now I can see a little bit.
Thank you.
Yeah, purple skies. Awesome. Thanks, Maria. Thanks. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, Steve.
Congratulations.
Steve, you look so good.
Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations. Thank you, everyone, for... I think that was our... the one... I'm not sure what the total was, but the one before you guys blew... everybody, you blew out all previous records of support and Steve. All the tickets go to Steven. So thank you guys for being so generous with him.
Is that what we're doing now?
That's what we're doing now. The tickets go to you, buddy.
Well, I don't mind you, dude. Well, we can talk about that, but because of you too, man. That's crazy. Thank you. You're generous as always.
Well.
So I think I'm done this. Do you want me to take my phone down so I can do a close-up on it?
Yeah, let me remove myself. And then I'm going to remove the spotlight. Oh, fart. Hang on one sec. Did I? Oh, fudge crackers. Hang on a second. Sorry, Mom. I know you don't like it when I say that. But it's better than the other one. Like if I said Frank or forget about it. Did I lose Steven? Did I remove you from the whole thing?
Oh, no.
Shoot. I think I did that. Steven Greene? Ladies and gentlemen, stand by for our friendly neighborhood artist, Mr. Steve Greene. There we go. Okay, muscle man, you're muted. Give us a tour of your I kicked him out. I hope not. Give us a tour.
There we go.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, so there's my bright lights here. Just a sec. Let me flip this around. Okay. Maybe it's better this way. Okay. Can you see that okay? Let me take this light off here. It's a little bit bright. There.
Oh, now we can see it. Yeah, that's fabulous. No, keep it horizontal, I think.
Like this way?
Yeah. No, the other way.
Well, that's vertical. So there's the painting.
Beautiful.
Right. And I can do a close-up on it. Like,
yeah, take us on a little tour, would you? Keep it horizontal, though.
It is.
No, it's vertical.
That's horizontal.
No, it's vertical.
Okay, which is better, this way?
The other way.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? Sorry, there's a delay on YouTube. So hang on. The other way. Now I'm looking at it. Yes, there we go. So sorry. There's a big delay on YouTube, which is where I was looking at it. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Ah, there we go. Beautiful, Steve.
Yeah, so I'll just do a little close-up on it so you can...
Okay. Great. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous.
And there's the swimming hole.
Yeah, like the one by Millet, by close to where we grew up. Do you remember
Yeah.
that? I have some really cool video of Oliver there. Oh, amazing, Steve.
Yeah. I'll take a picture of it and I'll put it up on
Yeah.
Facebook later and Instagram or whatever.
You know, send it to me soon because what I did last time was inside Zoom. I could bring it on my screen and we can get a really good look at
Oh, do you want me to email it to you then?
No, just text it. It's fine.
Text, okay. It's more light up on it there. So, okay, cool.
Well, that's so great, buddy. I love it. Arm wrestle for it. Awesome. Yeah. You're looking great, dude.
Thank you.
Oh, are you late for Maverick? You got to get going.
What time is it?
I don't know for you. You're probably, it's
I'm on the
6.
same time as you are right now.
Six.
6. Yeah, sorry. It's 6 o'clock now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should probably get heading there pretty soon. So, but I'm
Okay.
glad we're able to do this. I love painting with you. It's fun.
Yeah. Well, I love it too, buddy.
Yeah.
Enjoy that movie for me. I want to go see it too. We'll have to wait till it streams or
Yeah.
rebeans it or
Well,
something.
I'll take a picture. Do you want me to just text it to you?
Yeah, take a picture of Top Gun.
Okay.
No, take a picture of the painting. Yeah, send it my way.
Okay. All right. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for watching and all the support everyone gives us. I appreciate it too, obviously.
All right, buddy. Love
All
you.
right. Have fun. Love you, bud.
Bye.
Hey, bye.